Hello and namaste everyone. If you want to open YouTube Studio in Chrome, then this video is for you. Well, if you want to open your YouTube Studio in Chrome in desktop or in Android mode, then this video is equally helpful. Well, we are discussing the two different methods in this video. For the first and the second method, you make sure to have your desktop site on. Alright, be aware of that. Now, getting started with the first method. We hit into our Chrome application. Well, let's click into it. Alright, now what we do is simply type there studio.youtube.com, then hit into the three dots option at the right corner. Then we click into the desktop site option. Yes, after doing that, you see that your profile will be logged in. Alright, yes, you can see that, right? Now, what we have is number of options in your left corner. We have the option of playlist, content, monetization, copyright, and edit, and many more, right? Now, you can customize and edit your channel the way you want. Well, this was the first method. Now, for the second method, what we do is simply hit into our Chrome browser again. Well, now let's click into our Chrome browser. Okay, now what we do is hit and type youtube.com. We have the three dots button, press that, then click into the desktop site option. I hope you are continuing with me. Now, desktop site, you have your YouTube account logged in. To check that, you have your profile picture at the right corner. Alright. Then you have your, you click into that, then you click into your channel option. After you click into your channel, you simply get a new web page and you have the option of customize channel. Well, click into that option of customize channel. After we hit into that, we have our new web page studio.youtube.com. Yes, that's the aim, right? Now you can simply customize your channel the way you want. I hope this video was really helpful. If it was, then please give a thumbs up. And if you are a TikTok consumer, then make sure to hit the video which is right in front of you all to enable your dark mode in TikTok. This is me, Ekta, signing off. Have a great day.